This is it.
Phoebe's eagle. But where is she?
Eagle bear. The Cyclops said you would come.
Tell me what you did to Phoebe.
Ah! I reckon
every face here from Kefalonia. All of them worked for the Cyclops.
Eagle-bearer, I overheard the Cyclops saying you were in the underworld, but I didn't believe it.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name was Phoebe. Her name is Phoebe.
They took a girl onto one of their boats, but...
But what?
She wasn't moving.
Tell me where they were sailing.
I couldn't see. The Charon's at the dock on the riverbank. No one sails without him knowing.
How long ago did they leave?
If you set sail now, you can probably catch up to them. But be quick.
Get out of here while you can. I'm going to find this Cyclops, and stop him once and for all.
Take this as thanks. You can pay Charon to send you down the Styx after them.
Thank you.
Aaron, one of the prisoners said the Cyclops took a friend of mine down the Styx.
Oh, the young girl from Elysium. They dumped her lifeless body into one of my old boats.
Take me to her.
What is it you fleshlings do to calm down? Breathe? Yes, breathe and tell me what happened.
The Cyclops hated me in life, and he hates me in death. He's using my friend to get to me. Help me stop this.
Very well. I know precisely where the Cyclops of Kefalonia was taking your young friend. It's a gate. The place should seem familiar to all of you.
Thank you. Now we have to go. Kefalonia? How is this possible? Phoebe! Phoebe!
Been a long time. Heard you and the girl finally came down to join us. Couldn't pass up the opportunity to show you both a warm Kefalonian welcome.
If you hurt her...
If
I will cut out your other fucking eye, and this time it's going up your ass, Cyclops.
No one calls me that.
Give it to me.
Maybe I'll cut out one of your eyes.
Thank you.
More of them. Good.
Mother of all, I greet you. Agnesso.
Alexios?
You're okay!
And you're... here.
I'll always be with you, Phoebe. Forever. No matter what.
Thank you.
Can you stand?
What is this place? And where is the Cyclops?
Don't worry. The Cyclops is gone. And this is a doorway to Elysium.
So that's it? Through there? I'll find my real parents.
You can do this, Phoebe. Let's go.
Seeing this place makes me miss Cephalonia.
We had some good days, didn't we?
I don't want to go.
You have no choice, Phoebe. You belong with your parents.
No. I belong with you. Please, don't make me go.
Don't be afraid. I'm leaving this place too, once I finish what I started. But I will be with you. I found this. Take it with you, to keep me close.
What if my parents don't like me?
If they don't like you, that's their problem. But you have to give them a chance to love you. And if they don't take it, then you'll make a new family, just like we did on Cephalonia.
But I won't be able to forget you. You're my family, too. Can I come back here and find you?
No. Once you leave, you can never come back. But one day, a long time from now, I will come to you. And we'll tell each other all about our adventures.
You'll always be my family, no matter what. I think I'm ready.
Phoebe, the warrior who sailed to the Golden Fields. Phoebe, who plunged into the underworld to save her family. Phoebe, the Eagle Bearer. You have made me so proud. Walk tall.
I told you he wouldn't let the kid lose her memories.
Instead, she drew out the child's own strength and inspired her to...